Hello everyone! Welcome back to Minecraft Survival, this is part 3. Now in the last video, we finally made it back to Halloween Town. I was planning to craft something, but it didn't work out for me. But it's probably about to be dark soon, so I'm gonna collect some wood and see if I can at least build something small before night hits. Oh my goodness, this is a really slow go. Once I get more materials, though, it'll get easier. After I build a house, I'm thinking of starting a mine near here, just so we can start collecting the more valuable materials. I don't like to kill animals in Minecraft, so looks like we're gonna need some iron or something for the shears. So it's gonna be a while before I can actually make a bed, unless I get lucky and found like one more brown wool. But that would mean probably going back to Christmas Town. Not really doing that right now. I just want to build something small. This looks like a pretty good little spot to make at least something. No! That is not what I wanted. Yeah, I need a lot more wood than that. These poor trees. Always rebuild them if I wanted to, I guess. Just as long as you leave, like, the bottom part, that would be a crazy process. Unless you put it in creative mode. Oh, that moon looks like it's going down fast. I don't know about this. I remember how you get like torches and stuff to keep stuff away. I'm gonna have to just block myself in. See what I can do with this. That's completely different, but I don't really care. Ooh, it's getting dark fast. What the heck? It's getting so dark I can't even see. I'm just gonna block myself in. Like, as much as possible. I can't even see anything. Oh my god. This is ridiculous. I still got some more. Yes, I do. Okay. Let's see if I'm putting more stuff. I can't see anything. I can see the stars. That's it. Guys, I don't know if we're gonna survive tonight or not. I don't even have a roof on this thing. I don't really even have, like, maybe higher than 2 or 3 walls. And we have no light. So just anything can walk right up to us. And possibly jump over. I'm not finding anywhere to place any more blocks. Oh, there we go. Let's see if I got anything else. Oh, I got my crafting table. Well, all I can do now is sit here and hope that, something doesn't decide to give us an untimely demise. Because I'm hoping to play through this with one life. That's the goal anyway. And I've never been to the Nether, but I'm planning on going there if I can. If I can figure out how to make a Nether portal. And I believe that's where what they call the Ender Dragon lives. I think if we could make it to all that, like maybe on Halloween or something. I think that'd be really awesome. It'd be a fun challenge. Of course, first I gotta figure out how to make the Nether portal and get the material for it and get armor and pretty much everything. If we survive the night, I'm not hearing anything. Maybe we're just getting lucky and they just decided to leave us alone. Because they don't like how short I am or something. They can't see that I'm here, maybe. Oh, this is creepy, man. I really don't like this. I can't see anything. The moon's pretty, though, at least. I can see the moon and the stars. That's it. If I move from this spot, we are dead. And remember, this is on hard mode. So, I feel very vulnerable right now. I have no armor on, no weapons, no light, and barely any cover. So if we make it through this, it's gonna be a darn miracle. Let's see if I can place any more. I don't think I can. I think that's a good sign. I've blocked this in as much as I can, because I can't see. So I don't even know where I placed them at. Oh my god. That sun looks like it was going so fast, but the moon looks like it's just going so slow. Well, not really. I love how the moon has Oogie Boogie's, like, shadow in it. I think that's really cool. And the sun's the same way. It has, like, that skull face on it. Looks like Jack Skeleton's face or something. I thought that was kind of neat. Uh-oh, something. I hear something walking around. And it is not me. There is something out there. here. I don't hear any growling or zombie noises, so I'm gonna save. Because we might be about to die, and I want to at least have my save file from where I was at. I still hear him walking around. This is creepy because I can't see anything right now. I have no idea what that thing is. And I'm not about to move to go and find out. I'm just going to stay right here and hope he doesn't notice me. Maybe he'll get distracted by the shiny things in the sky. I'll have something ready in case he destroys any of my barrier. Although I might not even be able to see where the heck he's coming from till it's too late. I don't hear him anymore. It's like he was walking around and now he's just gone. It's really weird. I'm not complaining though. If he wants to leave me alone, I don't have a problem with it. I don't have anywhere else to go right now. If he attacks me, all I can do is just punch at him. At least the stars are pretty. They're really well animated. I actually feel pretty safe here. Nothing's really bothering us. It's gotta be daylight soon. I feel like this is one of the longest nights in Minecraft I've ever been through, because I'm sitting right out in the open. Oh, okay. It's finally rising. I see it. I'm not moving yet, though. Let it get completely daylight, because they'll still be lurking around until it's completely daybreak. Curious as to what was out there. Once I can see, maybe it will still be here. Should be about light enough now. Yeah. I think we're pretty much safe. I'm gonna go ahead and save. You know, I probably don't need to now. And see if there's anything out here just sticking around. Oh, wow. I put them everywhere. Oh, there's a creeper over there. Oh. Okay, that might have been what we was hearing. What was that? Oh, yep. He's noticing us, too. Well, I guess I'll see y'all next video. Next time we'll start crafting the mine. See you next time.